The local wildlife is out there. The sun's out. Dad's getting very hungry. And the screams are coming after us.
Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's gonna be epic because we're once again in Esporles and we're gonna do Pink, Arbor Kaido, and Branson. Let's get into it. There's a swimming pool. I always wanted to ride in a swimming pool. I'm gonna get in there. Guys, have you ever imagined riding in a pool? And there's even a bench.
Yeah, it's a bit abandoned. I wonder where it was. Let's get ready and go.
Guys, are you ready for fun?
Absolutely.
Yeah, come on, come on, come here, come here. Oh. Yeah! So guys, we met some friends over here and now we're gonna follow them down the chopin. So let's do it.
Dad's lost. I was trying to keep up with him.
Oh my god.
But eventually I got there. After time, Dad luckily found our friends because they had a slight problem with the bike, and if not, then he would be lost there forever.
Gracias, eh?
Oh! Get away, Packy. Guys, we just came from that little mountain over there, and we're gonna go all the way down the bottom, and we're gonna go through that road over there the way up. Now we're gonna do Árbol Caído, but we're only gonna show you a couple of the clips of Árbol Caído because obviously we showed you this trail before, so let's get into it.
I slipped and ran the corners.
Oh, really?
There was like a tree and my wheel slipped and it caught on the tree and I fell.
No way. So Dad, I think you're a little bit too hungry when we were climbing up. What do you think?
Probably.
Let's do Banshee. Let's go down Banshee!
Woo!
This is the last and the hardest trail of all, and this is going to be a really special one because we are going to face some really big fears, so stick around. We're gonna face our fears. Well, here we are. Yes. Oh, look at this. Yeah, I think Dad went a little bit too far.
Oh my gosh! Dad, how are you?
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to do that again.
Okay, well, I'll do it again. He literally went right there. Yeah, come on, just commit. Yes! Let's go, Dad! Another yes!
It's still very sketchy, but...
Yes, you did it!
Now it's my turn. Look how scary that is, guys. I comment down below if this is even worth it. I was so nervous, but I knew I had to do it. If not, I would disappoint myself.
I just have to do it. I can hear my heart.
There's Gnarly.
No!
Well, I've got good news and I've got bad news. The good news is that you did that amazingly well. You know what the bad news is? I'm not gonna do it.
Mom, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry.
Seriously.
Because remember, guys, we suffered a lot. So guys, what we have for snack here is some chicken pie and a delicious banana. Let's eat some snack before we go.
Yeah, well, chicken pies.
Yay! Yay.
As you can see, that's the name of the town where the Branson ended, Portus Canoche. It's a really beautiful place. I totally recommend you to go there, but I think that we'll have to end the video here. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe, put a like on, and if you want us to improve anything or if you want us to go anywhere, just comment down below and hopefully we'll answer you in under 24 hours. So, see you in the next one.